The DCC recently bought the landmark Sammy's building, built in 1896. Now we're asking for your ideas about its future. Do you think this 121-year-old Dunedin icon should get a second chance at life? What should it be used for? How should it look? Should it be returned to its former glory? Should we do something new? Who should use it? We want your dreams and visions.